crackberry.com.
Hi everyone, Adam Zeiss here for crackberry.com. Check out a quick app, the Rigid Digital Bubble Level. Somewhat of a novelty app, but it actually is quite useful. And it's basically a digital level, obviously. You see, it's got your horizontal angle, vertical angle, digital angle. So you can see in there as you turn it, the bubble moves back and forth in the level. If we flip the guy around, move side to side, and then you got your angle level as well. So it's pretty cool, you know, if you need a level often or if you just want to have it. It's a free app in BlackBerry App World. Couple cool features. If you put the sound on, you can see when we go to do the horizontal level, as the bubble moves closer to the center, you get your beep. As you go. So if you have stuff that's out of reach or you just can't really see the level, you can still use it and just bank it off the audio, which is pretty cool. It's actually got a camera level on it too. So if you know you have a picture hanging on the wall or something like that, it's got these crosshairs in the middle. So you can kind of line up the crosshairs and check to see if things are level or not, which is kind of cool. It shows you the angle and stuff like that. And we'll jump back here. It's got a calibrate reset. And it's got a freeze, so if you know you're leveling something out, can't really see it or anything like that, you can freeze it and it'll keep the bubbles there. It shows you the vertical angle. So pretty cool. Not a whole lot to it. Free app, definitely worth a shot if you want something fun to play around with. My 8-year-old's a big fan of this. He runs around the house leveling things, so kind of amusing. But it's called Rigid Digital Bubble Level. It's available free in BlackBerry App World. Fun app to have. Check it out.